Hello. In this video, you're going to learn how to record testing and entering the results of a beneficiary's HIV test. So, let me first log in to demonstrate that. So, once you reach the homepage, you'll have to go to pending results. And as you can see here under the pending results subsection, the list of beneficiaries for whom the test results need to be recorded. So let's say we want to record for Raghuram, and this person had visited the ICDC on 9th October. So the tested on field is auto-populated to the same date as visit date. In case it is different, then you can change it by clicking on the calendar icon. So let's say this person was tested on 11th October, and when did the test results arrive? If again it's a different date from, and it also and the received date has to be after the tested date, on or after. And based on this person's HIV result, you can select indeterminate, negative or positive. If this person is negative, then you can just select negative and select as add symbol here. And this has been, this patient has been sent to post-test counseling successfully, as the notification just said. Now, let's say we want to add a result of the patient, Latika, who was tested positive. So this person visited on 14th October and was tested on the same date, and the report was also received on the same date. So if this person is positive, then another field also opens up where you'll have to enter the type of HIV. So let's say this person was positive for HIV-1, then you can select that. And also the pencil icon you see, the edit icon, is for editing the registration form details. So in case the pre-filled form that you did earlier, if there are any changes to be made, you can select the pencil icon and do that. So once you've entered the results and you want to send this patient for post-test counseling, you can select the plus button here. And the patient has been successfully added for post-test counseling. Thank you.